I want to try and get further into Ronnie's quest line. But aside from that, I don't know that we're going to do much more. I do want to try Godskin Noble one more time. I have an idea. I just don't know if it's going to work. So I would like to give it a try to see if it will. But before I do that, I want to go see if this other tower is unlocked. It should be. It is. Okay. Alright, so I just probably needed to leave the area to get it unlocked. This, I think, is the witch set. Yep. And then... okay, here we go. This is... okay. Place is awesome looking. Silver Firefly. Okay, that's miniature Ronnie. Okay, now where are we? I don't know what this place is. Oh, this is all part of Einzel River. Okay. We're... okay, I know exactly where we are. We're on the other side of that stone wall that we couldn't get past. Alright. Let's sit down at the Grace Point. Apparently this is going to give us a new... yep. Talk to miniature Ronnie.
Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Ronnie the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me. Eliminate the name of Rywon.
Okay.
I
I'm pretty sure that that leads to a boss fight. I forgot to change my Ash of War. Well, they're worth 553. It's no small number. I really don't want to have to deal with that guy again. Yeah. All right, let me stay hidden. If I can. That's a different version. That's not the same one that I fought before. Okay. All right, at least now I know where I am. I wonder if I can stay hidden all the way up to behind him. Certainly seems like it. That would then be a no. I haven't given this guy a try yet. Well, this has worked out well. Man, he actually uses the Ashes of War also. That's interesting. Alright. Well, now that we don't have that guy to deal with... Okay. I can now upgrade him to plus 6. Golden Rune 7. Almost dead. But that's okay. I've only been doing it for fun. Alright, there's a big old... Alright, let me take a quick look at the map. Because at this point, I don't know where Ronnie's quest continues. Okay, so that's... Okay, I actually do need to keep going, it looks like. Wonder if... No, they won't. Okay. It for him, I'm pretty sure. What? Oh, come on! Wow. I don't know what the effect is that this one's actually doing. Here we go. All right, there's the stone sword key. So that's that must be a dead end then. Yeah, this is a dead end. Yeah, so it's got to be through this way. I just didn't think that this was going to be a formic rock, an actual path. Fantastic. Boy, did I play that wrong. Played that wrong. Now that I know their moveset. Really? Big worry here is that there's more than one. There is something else there. There. I don't know where that goes, but I'm not going to try and deal with whatever that thing is. Okay, so this is where they wanted me to get to. Ghost Glove Wart 6. Got plenty of those now. Noxtella Eternal City. That actually looks like something's riding that ant. There is. It's one of those white guys that wearing white that we saw in Nokrun. Now then, if we made it there, Interesting. I'm saying interesting simply because based on the map that I'm looking at, there might very well be. No, there's not. No, there's just another way to get to the other dragon skin, or dragonkin, sorry, dragonkin soldier that I killed much, much earlier on. Dragonkin soldier of Noxtella. I got there from another entrance in the Einsoul River before. Yeah, it's one of those guys. It's one of those guys in white. We saw them in the other part of the city. See how far he goes down, because if I can take him out now, I think I might go, might do that. Dude, I'm not moving. Night Maiden armor. Alright, that one's got his back, his, her, back to me. Make sure that is... Then again, he doesn't. Oh no. Dude, you put yourself in a corner that time. Ant's skull plate. Two things are up further. Why can I not grab this? Oh God, more of them. Damn, and there's a lot of them, too. Well, now I know. Well, that worked well. Okay, Archer Ashes. Okay, I'm gonna have to go. I would end up having to go all the way around. Okay, I see now. So where I had that boss fight is actually walled off from the rest of this. Okay. Well, with that being the case, I may... I don't know. I mean, I can easily take all of these guys out. Four more in there. I just can't. There's no way I can deal with them multiples at a time, though. Worked out well. Yeah, I'm still gonna need to go to the other side of the river, too. So I think what I'll do is I'll finish clearing this side. Okay. Nice. That's good. That's excellent. I don't know if I've gotten the first one. Okay, good. Another ball. Gotta love the balls. Wow. Okay. Yeah, figured as much. Okay. Nice. Sometimes it's what you gotta do. All right, no. Here we go. Night Maiden and Swordstress puppets. Very good. Now, I just wanted to look down. Yeah, that's the boss fight. That's the boss room. Okay, so it backs up to a waterfall. Okay. Interesting. Very cool. This is absolutely one of my favorite areas. I am curious about something. larval tier. Now, I am curious, though, as to how he got aggroed. Well, he is probably a bad term, but you get the idea. Alright, so now we're across the street. Really? Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. That's a problem, because, damn. Damn. I wonder if they put my runes outside the door. How much you want to bet they didn't? Nope. Before I go in there and probably die again. I did see something up these stairs. Okay. Oh yeah, I need to update. I really cannot afford to let this go. Where there's a will, there's a way. Okay, Great Ghost Glove Wart. That's now my third one of those. Another larval tear. Alright. Up the stairs. Just in case another one appears. How many are there? As I said, where there's a will, there's a way. Somber Smithing Stone 7. Glad I saw him. Somber Smithing Stone 6. Did I miss something? Oh, maybe it's down below, because there's supposed to be a stone sword key here, too. It might be down underneath. And there's golden seed, which I'm going to have to get. Alright, I'm going to forewarn everybody right now. This is a multi-headed boss fight. And actually, it's not even really a boss fight. It's just a fight. But because it is multi, I am going to summon my good friend here. Oh, you've got to be kidding me! How did I miss on the jump?